A child rushed to Children's Hospital after being trapped under a collapsed awning on Neville Island.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards is live at the scene with the latest. Tara.
Well, we spoke to a neighbor not too long ago, and he tells us that two kids were knocking down icicles from an awning when that awning came crashing down. You can see the damage behind me here at this home on Maple Lane in Neville Township. That neighbor says that one of the boys was trapped under a chunk of ice. Now we'll show you some video up close of the damage. The neighbor tells us his son is a firefighter and heard scanner chatter. He says he, along with two other men, removed the ice and the awning from his legs. He tells us it could have turned out much worse.
Landed anywhere else on his body, it could really have hurt him bad, yeah. But I said, as it came down, it was most of the end crossbars to the awning was kind of like what was across his legs.
And we're told a little boy was taken to Children's Hospital. He is in good condition. Live in Neville Township, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.